The following video is a Monarch 10EE. First, we're showing the bed indicating. It's 1/10,000th indicator on the bed. We move the tailstock out of the way.
Stop. And there's the range of motion.
This is for the spindle run-out test. This is the ID of the spindle.
It's a 0.0025 millimeter indicator, which converts to approximately 0.00078 thousandths. Touched it. Okay. Let's do it one more time. It's so sensitive you can't touch it. That's a full revolution.
That's a full revolution?
Okay. And it's, as you can see, you breathe on and it moves.
This is spindle run out on the OD of the spindle. The black line is a point of reference.
I touched it. Hold on.
Just reset it.
No, no, it's all right. Just go past it. Zoom in on the indicator face. That's the calibrated. It's upside down actually. It's decimal 0.002 millimeters.